Hey guys, this is Ogie Bear. I'm gonna play Rage for my first video. If y'all ever played Fallout 3 or Fallout New Vegas, then y'all should like this game. In a way, it's like a more simpler version of Fallout. If you've ever played Fallout, you'd understand. But yeah. Well, anyway, how about we get this on? And I'm sorry about the bad quality, but this is the best I can do.
External disturbance detected. Cryogenic chambers compromised. Chamber Omega 5 online. Initiating emergency nanotrite activation. 3, 2, 1. Nanotrite sequencer online. Release cryogenic chamber seals. Rebooting internal data systems. Bio-augmentation systems fully deployed. Nanotrite. Current position unknown. Remote location beacon offline. Running full diagnostic tests. Arc external pressure seals fully released. Safe egress is now confirmed. Outer door lock disengaged. Initiate pre-recorded media playback.
This is President Davis. You and your volunteers are mankind's last hope. Our survival, our very existence rests in your hands. No one will know what you will find when you awake. But remember, you and the contents of these arcs will form the final barrier to the extinction of mankind. Our prayers go with you. And Godspeed.
End playback.
Thank you. over here!
It ain't safe here. Get in. I know you got questions, but we gotta get moving. Got bandits all over these hills. We best get going.
I'm Dan Hager, and you are one lucky son of a bitch. You know, ARC survivors are worth a lot of money to whoever hands them over to the authority. But you don't even know the authority yet. Well, then I guess you don't know anything about any of this. Welcome to the future. To save you. Not just my life, but the lives of everyone here. I survived this long by staying out of trouble. Saving you may have changed all that.
You know, this guy right here is actually an actor. I think John Goodman is his name. So, yeah.
So here's what I need you to do. Head to where those bandits live. Wipe them out, plain and simple. No one walks out alive, except you. You can use one of my ATVs in the garage, and that pistol, and the supplies on the table. Oh, and you won't just get my thanks. Come back alive, and I'll dig up some armor that'll fit over that ARC suit you're wearing. You got a deal?
Sure.
One more thing. Those bandits shouldn't be too hard to take down. Not for you. I hear there's something special about you ARC people. You need to find their hideout and take care of the problem. It's us or them, and they'll be coming.
So we got pistols, some ammo, and some bandages.
Welcome, stranger. Name's Halleck, and it's a pleasure meeting you. I run this little shop. Got enough supplies here to keep you alive and fighting. Best stuff in the wasteland. Oh, and if you find something of value and you don't need it, bring it here. I pay nicely for quality goods. Care to browse my selections? What do you need, pal? Hope to see you again soon.
And you will. Vendors will also buy your unwanted items. Go to sell screen when interacting with them to upload your loot. I don't know if I just read that right.
You're the guy Dan pulled out of that ark, huh? Never thought I'd see another ark survivor. Not since the authorities started collecting you people and killing you. But hey, I've got stuff to do here, so maybe you stop by later. I'll dig up some work for you.
Okay. Let's go talk to this chick.
Let me guess. You want to know how to throw a wing stick? Ain't easy, friend. I see Dan gave you a pistol. Not a bad weapon, but if you want some subtle killing power, you'll need to use a wing stick. They've got a nanocore for smart targeting, but it'll still take a little practice to master. I'll make a deal with you. You prove you can hit something with them, and I'll tell Halleck it's safe to sell you some. Ready to give it a toss?
Hell yeah.
Good hunting. All right, here are the rules. Watch for the pop-up targets and hit them as quickly as you can. See how many you can get before the timer runs out. Rules are simple. Hit as many targets as you can before the timer runs out.
You just received 5 wing sticks and can now buy more from vendors. Remember, you can equip up to 4 quick use items.
You want to give it another go?
No, that didn't happen. See you in the next video.